Hi, I'm Christelle Sauna, and I am an International Olympic Committee young leader. I was a tomboy as a kid, and sport was like my way of getting me calm and with studies and everything. So yeah, I was very hyper growing up and running around, climbing trees and spreading energy everywhere. Growing up in Lebanon, I felt the need for Olympic education on so many levels. Like it was either through my sport, people wouldn't know what sport I do, they didn't know what long jump is. So I went into media to start my own media company called Track and Field Society, where I started covering athletics in Lebanon and trying to really cover the sport so people would know about it. In 2014, during the Youth Olympic Games, I met Tony Tarraf. I was there as an International Olympic Committee young reporter, and we became really close friends. So when we had the opportunity to apply for projects for the IOC Young Leaders, we decided to tackle the lack of Olympic education by focusing our audience on the next generation, the youth, and how to grab their attention is through play. So we decided to do a board game. The concept of the board game is similar to the torch relay. It's called the torch race. The torch race contains a lot of questions about the Olympic values, about excellence, friendship, respect. There are cards where they tell you, for example, to advance one compartment to three compartments and others to step back. We did this in a way for people who are playing the board game to understand that, for example, when it's an Olympic value, they advance three compartments, which is more valuable. And for example, when they swear on the court or they got into trouble or they do like something in a sport that is not allowed, they step back. So it's more like educational around all sports and doesn't limit itself to the Olympic values. And also it's a way of awareness about anti-doping at the same time. If there is one thing that I learned from this project is that one thing that you do can impact a lot of other people and they would be also inspired to do the same thing. So it's something that can go beyond the IOC Young Leaders program. I would say for the next generation of young leaders to actually not be stopped by obstacles or the conditions they live in or the environment they are in, come up with new initiatives and ideas and implement them. The world of creativity is unstoppable and there are a million ways to do something and make a difference in their own societies.